before the start, before the start of the ceremony, please relax your mind and concentrate on praying to Sudha. Please close your eyes. We hold a monthly ceremony to thank God for His blessing. Apologize for our sins and seek redemption by living happily as one with Him. Matsuri, as it is called in Japanese, is like a bridge connecting heaven and earth. The purpose of worship is to reunite with God. God is the ultimate truth. Thus we shall be sincere and open. Prayer attunes us to His divine vibrations. The Kamikumite intends to attain spiritual transformation. Purification of the soul is essential to be reborn as a child of God. Vibrant beams of the sacred light from heaven will fill this sanctuary and illuminate our souls. God calls us to come closer to Him and to follow Him.